Look, it saddens me that my first announcement to the international community is to tell them that Oscana Mel's girlfriend was not the only one to receive a disturbing phone call from the Hollywood star. I too received a phone call telling me that I looked ridiculous, that me going out of the house embarrassed him, and that he didn't want a woman like that, and he didn't want a woman who dressed like that, and he just didn't want a woman like that. And he also stated very strongly that I should stay in the home in Altona. Well, Mel, the people of Australia, the people that I lead, think you should stay here.